En culture.
Please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
And again, I hand the floor to Nunchi's defense to put further questions.
La parole
est cédée
à nouveau à l'équipe de Nunchi.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Pour poser la question au témoin.
Mr. Witness, we were speaking about heavy military clashes.
Nous parlions
between
des affrontements militaires
former East Zone forces and center forces
de la zone est
after May 1978. You said that you were, to a certain extent, part of this.
Avoir fait partie de cela dans une certaine mesure, d'avoir été impliqué.
Let me ask you one or two follow-up questions and then I'll move to another subject.
Questions suivies avant de passer à autre chose.
Heng Samrin, in his interview
Heng
with
Samrin, dans son interview
Keenan,
E3/1568,
English 00651902, Khmer 00713985, French 00743379. Speaks about many civilians in the forest
with
his troops south of the highway,
avec ses troupes au sud de
tens
la
of thousands evacuees in the south and north.
Au sud et au nord.
Is that something you recall that
est-ce quelque chose dont vous vous souvenez?
In the proximity of
à savoir,
Heng Samrin's troops or your troops? There were many civilians.
Près de vos troupes ou de celles de Heng Samrin, il y avait de nombreux civils.
As for the statement of Heng Samrin that there were many civilians, I only heard about it, but I did not see it.
Simplement entendu parler.
I was assigned to be stationed to the north part of National Road
Number
7, and there were also many civilians who fled to the jungle. However, I do not know if there were many civilians to the south side of the road.
So you also don't know whether Heng Samrin's troops or other troops from the former East Zone
de l'ancienne zone est
were mingling with civilians or were hiding within large amounts of civilians. These are things that you don't know. Is that correct?
Un nombre important de civils. Le savez-vous?
As I said, I did not know about the number of civilians to the south part of the road. However, to the north part, there were also thousands of civilians mingled with the soldiers, and those civilians fled from the massacre.
But do you know whether Heng Samrin's troops were deliberately mingling with the civilians, or is it something that you don't know?
C'était délibérément mêlé aux civils. Oui ou non?
As for soldiers in Division 4, after the commanders were removed, there were some soldiers at the defense lines to counter the Vietnamese troops. Later on, the East Zone assigned new commanders to those defense lines. And that was the chaotic period, since the new commanders had been removed and new commanders replaced them.
Avaient été retirés et remplacés par de nouveaux.
One last question.
La défense, une dernière question.
In respect of Heng Samrin's interview.
Concernant l'interview de Heng Samrin.
In that same page that I just referred to.
Que je viens de citer.
Says, let me quote him.
Il dit, je
we attacked
citer,
the Pol Pot forces many times.
Nous avons attaqué les forces de Pol Pot plusieurs fois.
It's a bit further in time, but only in quote-unquote small guerrilla attacks.
Il ne s'agissait que de petites attaques.
Is that something that you remember as well? Guerrilla attacks.
Est-ce que c'est quelque chose dont vous vous souvenez? Des attaques de guérilla par les forces de Heng Samrin.
My understanding is the witness has consistently said he wasn't with Heng Samrin.
Depuis l'intervention inaudible, le témoin a dit qu'il n'était pas avec Heng Samrin. Je me demande sur
I'm quoting from Heng Samrin's testimony, but I'm happy to reformulate in a more general question.
Poser cette question. Je me fonde sur la déclaration de Heng Samrin, mais je vais généraliser.
Were you or your forces involved in guerrilla attacks?
Monsieur le témoin, vous et vos forces, avez-vous été impliqués dans des attaques de guérilla?
25 May, après le 25 mai, guerrilla attacks on the center forces.
1978. Des attaques de guérilla contre les forces du centre.
As for our forces, we always deploy the guerrilla forces, that
nous
is, use our small force to attack the big force.
Nous avons utilisé une petite force pour en attaquer une grande.
Finally, Mr. Witness, would you agree with me
finalement,
that,
monsieur le témoin, convenez-vous avec moi?
At least since 25th of May 78, all the way up until 7 January 1979, there was a civil war going on.
Entre le 25 mai 1978 et le 7 janvier 1979, il y a eu une guerre civile qui a fait rage au Cambodge.
Yes, I agree with you.
La réponse oui.
It was internal war or internal conflict.
Mais c'était un conflit interne.
And to be complete.
Question.
I put it to you that before the 25th of May 78, there was a secret civil war going on.
Mai 1978, is that something that you could agree to? Une guerre civile secrète. Êtes-vous d'accord avec cette suggestion?
I just respond to your question.
Réponse. Je viens de répondre à votre question.
That's fine. Thank you.
La défense.
Mr.
Très bien,
Witness.
Merci.
One last point,
Monsieur
before
témoin,
I move to some other subjects.
Un dernier point avant de passer à un
last
autre
week
thème.
I asked you dernière, about several names.
Je vous ai posé des questions sur plusieurs noms.
YOSPOR.
Nous avons parlé de
YOSPOR.
We
talked about
Heng
Samrin's brother, Heng Samkai, Kyu Chanda,
Bhutang,
all those names we discussed.
Nous avons parlé de tous ces noms.
Do you know, Mr. Witness, whether these people were involved
si ces personnes
in setting up
étaient impliquées
a resistance force
dans la création d'une force de résistance?
So,
en début
months,
1978,
before 25 May 78,
avant le 25 mai 1978.
As I have testified, I did not know about that.
Comme je l'ai dit, je ne savais rien à ce sujet.
Regarding the combat forces, I created them, and I did
J'ai
not know about the other group.
En ce qui concerne mon groupe, je ne sais rien au sujet des autres groupes.
So would it be fair to say that you have no knowledge whatsoever as to what happened,
que vous ne savez
absolument
rien,
not in Cambodia, but on Vietnamese territory,
de ce qui s'est passé non pas sur le
territoire
cambodgien, mais vietnamien, avant le 25 mai 1978, en ce qui concerne la création d'une organisation de résistance cambodgienne, est-ce exact?
Yes, and allow me to repeat my questions that I do not know about that.
Oui, je confirme que je ne sais rien
fine.
À ce sujet.
Two specific points, and then I will finish with
deux
this.
Autres points précis,
do you know,
et j'en aurai terminé.
About a quote-unquote string of secret camps that had sprung up in South Vietnam.
Qui sont
so
nés au
secret
sud
camps
Vietnam.
In South Vietnam. I'm referring, Mr. President, to E3/2376, Chanda's book, English ERN 00192403, French 002370802, and Khmer 00191553. So I'm not talking about plans, but I'm talking about implementation of plans. A string of secret camps had sprung up in South Vietnam to recruit and train a guerrilla army. Is that something that you know?
Savez-vous quoi que ce soit à ce sujet?
No, I did not know about that.
Réponse, je n'en sais rien.
And then the very final question, and I will stop.
Ma toute dernière question, et je vais arrêter.
On the next page,
Chanda speaks about 22 April 1978.
So that's about a month
before
you joined the rebellion.
Avant he says that.
On 22 April 1978, the first brigade of the Khmer Dissident Army was commissioned in a secret ceremony.
A été créée dans le cadre d'une cérémonie secrète.
By the end of 1978, he says several such brigades
were
ready to join the Vietnamese army in its push against Cambodia. Have you ever heard of the first brigade of the Khmer Dissident Army, founded on the April 22nd of 1978?
No, I was not aware of that.
Réponse non. Je n'étais pas au courant de cela.
You were present at
question.
That big meeting on the 2nd of December, where
1978 à Snowl,
where the front was established.
You said you were present
in Ho Chi Minh a month earlier,
or
not a month, but sometime before.
Peut-être pas un mois, mais quelque temps auparavant.
Do you have an explanation as to why you have no knowledge?
Pouvez-vous nous expliquer pourquoi vous ne savez rien?
The setting up of a resistance
de la création d'une armée de résistance
in the first months of 78?
Dans les premiers
were
mois,
you, were
au cours
you too
des premiers
level,
mois de
instance,
1978. Était-ce parce que vous étiez un subordonné ou y a-t-il une autre raison?
No, I was never be at the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
Non, je n'ai jamais été
if a settlement was made like that, I'll deny it.
Si l'on a fait une telle
something
déclaration,
was wrong, I think, in the translation. You said that you had been at a meeting in Ho Chi Minh City.
Vous avez dit que vous avez été à une réunion.
You were also present
à
Ho Chi Minh at the big 2 December 78 meeting in Snow. While you were at those meetings, did you have no idea of the existence
vous
of
avez
a
également parlé de la réunion du 2 décembre 78 lors de ces réunions auxquelles vous avez participé. N'aviez-vous aucune idée de la création d'une armée de résistance cambodgienne?
I myself never attended any meeting
personnellement,
in
je n'ai assisté
Hanoi.
À aucune réunion à Hanoi.
I attended meeting in Prenoco or Ho Chi Minh,
which is
now known as Ho Chi Minh, but not in Hanoi. And I myself never been to Ho Chi Minh Trail.
President,
yes, his response so far is correct. He never says that he attended any meeting in Hanoi or that he's been on the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
I think something went completely wrong in the translation. I spoke about Ho Chi Minh City, the former Saigon.
Question. Il y a un problème de traduction. J'ai parlé de Ho Chi Minh Ville, anciennement Saigon.
Meetings,
il a dit avoir été
in a meeting in Ho Chi Minh City,
il a avoir
Saigon,
assisté à une réunion à Ho Chi Minh Ville, à Saigon, en fin
1978.
Je n'ai pas parlé de Hanoi.
So I think something went completely wrong in the translation.
But
it's fine, Mr. Witness. It's, I'll move on to another subject.
Monsieur le témoin, je vais passer à autre chose.
And that is following up some answers that you gave in relation to Smuk Market
concernant
and
le marché de
Barracks
Smuk
27.
Et la caserne 27.
Were you ever informed of the existence of a tunnel located at the border from Vietnamese territory?
À la frontière. Depuis le territoire vietnamien.
going into Kampuchean territory, coming from Smak.
Tunnel, allant de Smak et se projetant sur le territoire cambodgien.
Nobody could dig a canal from Smak Market to Cambodian territory. Coming from Smak Market, there would be Barrack 27, and then there would be the Espien Dyke or the Iron Bridge. But I did not see any tunnel.
Mais je n'ai pas vu de tunnel.
And you also never heard of question. Tunnels
n'avez-vous
going
jamais
from
entendu parler
Vietnamese
de
territory
tunnel
into DK territory
du territoire vietnamien
in order to enable
sur le territoire cambodgien
Vietnamese troops
afin de permettre
entering secretly
aux troupes vietnamiennes d'entrer
into DK territory.
Dans le plus grand secret dans le territoire cambodgien.
I was at the battlefield, but I did not see any tunnel.
J'étais au front, mais je n'ai pas vu de tunnel.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Another follow-up question.
Merci,
you said last week,
une autre question de suivi.
1 November,
vous avez dit,
hearing 1424,
dernière, à 14h24, que les troupes vietnamiennes
attacked us from behind.
Nous avait attaqué par
and
derrière.
You say at the time I was wondering how come there
je
were
me demandais
we were shelled by tanks from behind.
Comment il se faisait que l'on soit pilonné par des
chars? Were you or your forces
par derrière.
Surprised by
vous
attacks
et vos
from Vietnamese troops
avez-vous été
from behind?
Surpris par des attaques
and if yes,
des
why
soldats
were you
vietnamiens
surprised?
Par derrière? Si oui, pourquoi?
I already responded to this question.
J'ai déjà répondu à
I
cette
already
question.
Spoke in detail as to which lines that it was broken and that's
j'ai
why we were attacked from behind.
Ligne a été percée,
anyway, allow me to clarify it a bit.
Par derrière, mais je vais donner plus de précision.
Unit 155 was stationed along the border and that area was broke through by the Vietnamese troops. Then the Vietnamese troops came from behind, that is from road number 7 and attacked us.
Les Vietnamiens sont venus par derrière de la route numéro 7 et nous ont attaqué.
There are two separate events regarding the attack from behind by the Vietnamese troops.
Relativement à l'attaque par
and
derrière troupes
that happened
vietnamiennes.
In 1977.
Ça s'est passé en 1977.
However, the event regarding the attack by Cai Poc, that is the central, the Central Army that happened
de l'armée centrale
on the 25th of May 78. So,
Council,
please try to distinguish these two events.
Établir une distinction
although
entre
the events were similar, but the nature
si
of the forces was different.
La nature des forces est
well, I wasn't sure exactly to what he was referring. Let me read the full quote to you so that you know the context.
Je vais vous donner la citation dans son intégralité pour planter le contexte.
We could not penetrate them, and they could not penetrate
nous
us.
Ne pouvons pas pénétrer
however,
sur leur territoire.
They could penetrate
ils
the area where Unit 155 was in charge.
Sur la localité
then they
maneuvered
through National Road Number 7 and attacked us from behind.
À travers la, par
and
la
at that time, I was wondering how come there were how we were shelled by tanks from behind. In fact, there was a penetration at the area
en fait,
where Unit 155 was in charge.
Sous la responsabilité de
and subsequently, we had to retreat ourselves,
nous avons dû
ourselves to the back in order to contain them.
Pour pouvoir les contenir.
So this is the full quote.
Voilà la citation dans son
and my question
intégralité.
Is,
ma question est la suivante.
Why was it that you were wondering that they were shelling by tanks with
pourquoi
tanks from behind?
Demandiez-vous
why was it a surprise?
Pourquoi ils vous pilonnaient par derrière à l'aide de chars? Pourquoi étiez-vous surpris?
I support the clarification made by the President. There are two separate events. One happened in 1977, while the other happened in 1978. Harry spoke about the event that happened in 1977, Division 4 stationed along the border, ranging from 154, 155 to 156.
De la frontière,
and we, 156, plans to attack Barrack 27, while 155 was stationed at Waterkop. During the attack, Vietnamese troops used large force to attack the 155 spearhead and broke through, and then they moved through Road 7 from Krai and attacked us from behind. So, since we had to fight the two fronts, that is one at the front and one at the rear, we had to retreat to counter the attack.
Nous avons dû battre en retraite pour contenir leur attaque de
derrière.
C'est ainsi que les choses se sont passées. Et c'était en 1977.
Thank you very much for the clarification. And my question is, why were you and your troops surprised?
Pourquoi vous et vos hommes
let me help you a bit.
Avaient été surpris?
Was there a suspicion that information intelligence was given to Vietnamese troops in order to enable them to attack you from behind?
Pour leur permettre de vous attaquer par derrière.
For me, I did not have that suspicion at the time.
Je n'avais pas de tel soupçon à l'époque.
For the army, if they had more forces, so they were more superior and they could break through our forces.
Si elles avaient davantage d'effectifs, alors
either us or to Vietnamese troops, and that's the art of war.
C'est ce qui s'est passé pour les troupes vietnamiennes. C'est une manœuvre de guerre.
And since our forces were smaller than we were defeated,
qu'ils ont utilisé, étant donné que nos effectifs étaient inférieurs, nous avons été défaits.
Were there suspicions in
une question générale.
Your unit or Division 4
dans votre
or
unité,
anywhere,
la Division 4
that information,
ou ailleurs,
secret information was given
selon lesquelles des informations secrètes avaient été communiquées aux Vietnamiens positions. Sur vos positions militaires.
For my unit, I did not have that suspicion because we were at
nous
the defense line against the Vietnamese troops.
Dans mon unité, étant donné que nous étions au front.
Very well.
Au niveau de notre ligne de défense pour combattre les Vietnamiens.
President, with your leave, I would like to show
bien,
2 minutes of footage.
J'aimerais diffuser 2 minutes
the witness.
De séquence vidéo.
Send an email,
à l'attention du témoin, nous avons envoyé un courriel
and, the
pour
2 minutes,
communiquer le document
is,
3.
Aware of it.
C'est 2 minutes de séquence vidéo, le
3/01/5R,
c'est les deux premières minutes, 2 minutes 19. J'aimerais faire diffuser cet extrait à l'attention du témoin. Pour pouvoir lui poser des questions suivantes. Pouvez-vous identifier de quoi il s'agit pour le procès-verbal?
Let me be neutral.
La
it is a meeting in
early 1978.
People that I spoke of just now attended that meeting.
Que je viens de citer
and
ont
the question,
à cette
the reason that I'm a bit vague is that I would like to ask him whether he recognizes anyone. Otherwise, it doesn't make sense.
Reconnaît qui que ce soit, sinon ça ne ferait aucun sens.
Yes, you can proceed, and every unit personnel, please place the video clip as requested by the Defense Counsel, Victor Cooper.
Tel que demandé par Maître Cooper.
Mr. Witness, were you able to see
Monsieur le témoin,
the footage properly?
Avez-vous pu visionner l'extrait?
This is the first time that I see it.
Réponse. C'est la première fois que je vois cette vidéo.
But if you want me to recognize those people on the video, it is difficult for me to do so. Because this is the first time that I see the film.
Would you like me to play it one more time for you to be able to have another look?
Vous voulez que je la fasse rejouer pour pouvoir avoir un second regard?
It's all right just to see it for the first time because these people are civilians and I am on the military side. And if you ask me to recognize them, it would be difficult. If you ask me about military personnel, yes, I can answer that question.
Si vous me posez des questions sur le personnel militaire, oui, je pourrais y répondre.
Mr. Witness, did you recognize
La défense.
Pol Pot.
Monsieur le témoin, avez-vous reconnu Pol Pot?
No, I do not know Pol
Réponse,
Pot.
Non, je ne
I
connais pas Pol Pot.
Of his name.
J'ai uniquement entendu
Did
son nom.
Did you recognize Sao Pim?
Question, avez-vous reconnu Sao Pim?
No, Sao Pim, if I see him, then
Réponse
I recognize un. Him.
Mais je connais Sao Pim, si je le voyais, je le reconnaîtrais.
Besides Sao Pim, I do not recognize anyone,
en dehors de Sao Pim, je ne reconnais personne d'autre.
Maybe I misunderstood, but you do recognize Sao Pim, correct?
Question, je vous ai peut-être mal compris. Est-ce que vous avez reconnu Sao Pim? Oui ou non?
Yes, I know Sao Pim.
Réponse, oui. Je
and besides Sao Pim, I do not know anyone else.
En dehors de Sao Pim, je ne connais personne d'autre.
President, the question is this. Defense Council wants to ask you about the video clips that you just watched.
La défense veut vous poser des questions
whether
sur
you know anyone in the video clip is a Sao Pim.
Si
and of course, besides the film context, you
Sao
know Sao Pim.
But sûr,
from the video clips
Sao
that you watch, do you recognize Sao Pim?
Mais dans la vidéo, avez-vous
that is in the video
Sao
clips
Pim?
That you just watch?
La vidéo que vous venez de regarder.
Akon.
Witness.
Réponse.
From the video clips that I saw, it is not clear, and for that reason,
l'extrait
it is difficult
vidéo n'est pas
for me.
Clair. Il m'est donc
Mr. President, I think it's wise to play it again. Maybe it went too fast.
Je pense qu'on devrait
so already, so I,
le diffuser à nouveau.
But,
ça a peut-être été trop vite. Je l'ai déjà vu beaucoup de fois, moi.
When it comes to the place where he thinks he recognizes somebody, because
on
otherwise we do the same thing 10 times.
Je pense qu'il devra se manifester et faire un arrêt sur image, sinon on va devoir répéter ça indéfiniment. Maître Copeux, c'est exact. Tout d'abord,
if you see
je
anyone on that video,
dirais que
that
si
is,
vous voyez quelqu'un
Sao Pim,
or qui est Sao Pim
Heng Samrin,
ou qui est Heng Samrin,
please say stop.
Veuillez dire stop.
President, AV unit, please
service technique,
the video
veuillez
clip
diffuser à nouveau cet
again.
Extrait. Maître Koppen.
Mr. Witness, I didn't hear you say
Monsieur
stop.
Je ne vous ai pas entendu dire stop.
Your duty counsel also didn't do anything.
Votre avocate ne s'est pas non plus manifestée.
Is it,
elle n'a rien fait.
You didn't recognize anyone. Is that the case?
N'avez-vous donc reconnu personne?
I couldn't, yeah.
Réponse.
It is not clear. I mean, the video.
Les images ne sont pas claires.
I suspect that Sao Pim was a quite short man.
Je crois savoir que Sao
Pim
était
cap
petit
on his head, but it is not clear to me. The video is not so clear to me.
Une casquette sur la tête, mais les images ne sont pas très claires, me semble-t-il. Maître Coppe.
There was a man. He was. You could see him extensively.
Abondamment
always walking
à l'écran, un homme qui marchait
another leader,
en permanence derrière
like this,
un autre chef en train d'applaudir.
Round face.
Quelqu'un au visage rond.
You could see him for
il est apparu à l'écran
40 seconds.
Pendant environ 40 secondes.
Sao Pim?
Ne reconnaissez-vous pas cette personne comme étant Sao Pim?
I think the easiest thing is to refer to the minutes.
Le plus simple,
to the minutes.
C'est de faire
otherwise,
référence à la minute pertinente.
Equally with what he said there was a small man with a cap, so
il
if he can identify
un homme
still.
De petite taille,
well,
portant
we
une casquette.
On that face,
Maître
about four or five times, but,
l'image
came,
s'est arrêtée sur cette personne 4 or 5 fois,
fine.
Mais sans résultat. Mais bon,
it's also interesting.
C'est aussi intéressant.
Mr. Witness, let me move away from this.
Passons à autre chose.
One other question, just to complete, is it correct that you didn't
encore une
recognize
question
anyone
pour terminer là-dessus, n'avez-vous donc reconnu personne
Heng Samrin?
Comme étant Heng Samrin à l'écran? Réponse.
As
comme
I
je l'ai
told
déjà
you,
dit,
the video
ce n'est pas
is
très
not
clair.
In good quality.
Les images
it
ne
is
sont pas de bonne
blur.
Qualité, elles sont floues.
I cannot give you my clear answer because I cannot assume who
parce que
they
je
were
ne peux pas supposer
since the video is not really in good quality and it is blur.
Les images étaient floues.
Thank you, Mr. Witness.
Merci, Monsieur le témoin.
One last subject.
Un dernier thème.
Before I come to it, one follow-up question.
Mais avant d'y venir, une question suivie.
Earlier questions
après celle
about
que j'ai posée auparavant
attacking from behind
concernant l'attaque vietnamienne par derrière.
You ever had suspicions
et
that intelligence
vos
was
éventuels soupçons selon quoi les soldats vietnamiens auraient pu être informés. Mes questions portent sur la période antérieure au 25.
And when you,
78, après que vous avez fait défection et
troops,
quand vous êtes entré en contact avec les troupes vietnamiennes, est-ce que vous-même
avez
jamais livré des renseignements aux troupes vietnamiennes? Le président. Maître.
Perhaps you quote the wrong statement of the witness. He did not say
le
that his troops or soldiers gave any intelligence to the enemy. The Khmer is clear.
En tout cas, en Khmer, c'était clair.
The witness did not
le
make mention about the intelligence given
cela.
By the witness. So the quotes may be not correct.
Peut-être que vous l'avez mal
cité. Wasn't translated,
il y a peut-être eu
correctly.
Un problème de traduction.
My question was,
ma question était la suivante.
Whether after he had defected,
après que le témoin a fait défection,
his unit or his troops,
le président interrompt.
You quoted the testimony of the witness about the Vietnamese broke through or attacked from behind.
Concernant les attaques vietnamiennes par derrière.
And you stated that the witness
vous affirmez
gave the intelligence
que le témoin a remis des renseignements aux
Vietnamiens.
Je pense
said.
Que vous n'avez pas cité correctement le témoin. Je n'ai pas dit que c'était
question.
Ce qu'il disait.
So
c'était ma propre question.
That,
je ne lui attribue pas ses propos.
Question.
Je ne faisais que répéter ma propre question.
So we are in agreement that he didn't
donc,
say
nous sommes bien d'accord.
You le can président put interrompt. The question, but you cannot quote.
Vous ne pouvez pas citer.
I heard you quote
ainsi le témoin.
Some of the sentences, and
vous
then you put your question. But you can ask
propos,
the question.
Vous pouvez directement poser la question.
No problem, thank you, Mr. President.
Pas de problème, Monsieur le Président. Monsieur le témoin.
You or your unit
vous-même
ever
ou votre unité
intelligence
avez-vous jamais livré aux Vietnamiens
after you had defected?
Après votre défection, des renseignements. Réponse.
My troop and I, before the 25th event,
avant
how could
l'événement
I
25,
give intelligence to Vietnamese because we at the time were in
des informations vietnamiennes.
The fighting.
Puisque nous
it was until
les combattions.
October and November 1978, I met those people in the jungle and we had a discussion about different topics.
Jungle et que nous avons discuté de choses et d'autres.
It's fine. I'll move on to my very
très bien,
last subject.
Je passe au tout dernier thème.
And that is following up. Questions from one of the
à la suite des
international
questions posées
judges to you,
par un des juges internationaux,
Mr. Witness, questions about the period
concernant
after
la période
7 January
qui a suivi le 7 janvier
1979.
Vous avez parlé de votre arrestation, de votre placement en détention. Vous dites avoir été arrêté par des soldats vietnamiens qui vous soupçonnaient de vouloir prendre la fuite.
You were also asked questions about
des questions vous ont aussi été posées sur des réunions que vous avez
can
présidées.
You tell us a bit how you experienced in those first one or two years
durant cette première année ou ces deux premières années comment avez-vous vécu
let
votre rôle dans l'administration? Je vais en venir au fait en étant plus précis.
An expert who testified
un expert
here
qui a été
ago,
entendu ici
Morris,
il y a quelques semaines, Stephen Morris, dans son livre 7338, le Rennes anglais, uniquement 0100-1897,
he said
il dit
that Vietnam
que
had installed
le Vietnam a installé,
colonial
je cite, un régime colonial
and
au
said
Cambodge.
There was a colonial
il dit qu'il y a eu des relations
Vietnam
coloniales
and,
entre le
Kampuchea.
Vietnam et le Cambodge. Est-ce que c'est ainsi
well, that,
que vous avez vécu
Vietnam
les choses également, à savoir que le Vietnam,
80, when you were still,
en 79 et 80,
having a high function.
Avait colonisé le Cambodge à une période donc où vous occupiez des fonctions élevées. Réponse.
This is a different matter.
C'est une autre question.
The national affairs are a different matter.
Les affaires nationales, c'est une autre question.
I was working
moi,
in the police affairs.
J'ai
I was not involved in the administrative affairs.
Je
I was in the zone number 7
traitement des questions
administratives. In working responsible
j'étais
for public order and I am not aware of that.
Responsable de l'ordre public et donc je ne suis pas au courant de cela.
Well, let me be a bit more concrete,
je vais être un peu plus concret.
Since you worked in,
puisque
in the
vous
administration.
Travaillez dans l'administration.
There were two
il
dimensions
ceci.
Of the colonial relationship.
Les relations
first,
de colonisation avaient deux dimensions. Premièrement,
there was the direct political control,
contrôle politique direct
of the Phnom Penh administration
exercé
by
sur
the Vietnamese.
L'administration de Phnom Penh par les Vietnamiens.
According to the accounts of numerous defectors
d'après
from the
le
regime,
récit de nombreuses personnes
PRK,
ayant fait défection, la République
operated
populaire
under
du Kampuchea opérait sous la tutelle de conseillers vietnamiens à tout niveau.
As an example, he says officials of the PRK were compelled
des responsables de la RPK
to study the
ont été obligés d'étudier le vietnamien.
And then he says the
et
second
ensuite,
dimension
la deuxième dimension
of the colonial relationship
de la relation
was
coloniale
the arrival from 1979
à compter de 79
of, quote, unquote,
l'arrivée
hundreds
cite,
of thousands
de centaines
of Vietnamese
de milliers
civilians.
De civils vietnamiens.
The Vietnamese government has claimed that these Vietnamese settlers are people who lived in Cambodia before 1975.
Étaient des gens qui vivaient au Cambodge avant 1975 et qui soit avaient vécu, avaient fui pendant les pogroms de Lon Nol en 1970, ou encore ces gens avaient fui, avaient été expulsés par Pol Pot après 1975. Est-ce que c'est votre expérience, à savoir une relation de colonisateur à colonisé, un contrôle complet exercé par les Vietnamiens, ainsi que l'installation de centaines de milliers de civils vietnamiens juste après 1979?
I told you
réponse.
Earlier that
it
is
déjà dit,
public affairs, that is civil affairs. I was working in the
publique,
police affairs,
civil. Moi, je travaillais
responsible for five provinces. So I
dans la
am
police.
Not
j'étais
fully informed of affairs
et donc,
across
je ne
the
suis
country,
pas au courant de ce qui se passait dans
particularly
tout
about
pays.
The entry or the settlement of a certain number of Vietnamese population. Please refer that question to
je
anyone
de
who
poser la question
is
à
aware of the national affairs
qui
of this country.
Avoir été au courant
but
des
if you ask if you ask me about
si
the police affair in the zone that I was responsible for
dans la
at the time,
qui relevait de ma personne,
I have the answers
à l'époque,
for you.
Alors là, je peux répondre.
I understand it's a difficult question.
Je comprends bien que c'est une question difficile. Peut-être qu'il y a là quelque chose dont je ne voulais pas parler. Avez-vous jamais entendu parler d'un programme K5? Programme de travail forcé.
Objection to the relevance.
L'accusation. Objection pour défaut de pertinence.
The relevance is that,
la défense. La pertinence est la suivante.
K5 was a forced labor
K5
program,
était un programme de travail forcé
cost,
qui a apparemment causé environ 30 000
which is relevant
décès,
for the, demographic
ce qui est pertinent du point de vue de la démographie.
And, this witness being part
ce
of
témoin
the administration,
a fait partie
at least
de l'administration, en tout cas dans un premier temps, et je peux donc espérer qu'il puisse dire quelque chose sur K5, notamment dire s'il y a eu un programme de travail forcé qui aurait causé la mort d'un grand nombre de personnes après 1979. Le président.
President, the question is irrelevant.
Cette question est dénuée de pertinence.
Mr. Winnes,
monsieur le témoin,
instructed not to
vous
give your answer, and perhaps
répondre.
You have run out of question. And Copper, please also think of the time
Maître
allocated
Copper,
for counsel for Mr. Kinsampon as well.
Pas de vie, le temps d'interrogatoire qui reviendra
this was going to be objected
à la défense
to and sustained,
de
so I'm done. Thank you, Mr.
Maître Copper, bien entendu, je m'attendais à cette objection, je m'attendais à ce qu'elle soit retenue. J'en ai terminé. Le président.
The floor is given to
la
the
parole
defense
est à présent donnée à la défense de Kyosampong qui pourra interroger le témoin.
Bon, someone. Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, the chamber. And party as well as Mr. Winnes, I would like to put a short
témoin.
Question to you,
Mr.
Winnes. You have already indicated about the conflict between Vietnam and Cambodia in the period between 1975 and 1978.
Entre
you stated, you made mention about the conflicts as a result of interest and border issue.
Était lié à des
as you were a medic
intérêts.
In the military
vous-même
section and you were also a commander at the battlefields.
Et vous avez aussi
could
était
you
commandant sur
inform
le champ
the chamber
qualité,
about locations?
Pouvez-vous indiquer à quels endroits
I mean, which villages
ont eu lieu,
and communes
dit, quelles communes,
were under the attacks of Vietnamese troops between 1975 and 1978? I understand that there was a tug of war fighting back and forth at the time between 1975 and 1978. Again, could you tell the chamber about the villages and communes which were under the attack by the Vietnamese? Witness, I have already answered the question, and I would like now to repeat my answer.
Je vais répéter
regarding the fighting between Vietnamese and Cambodian forces,
les et les
there were three important bases
Eh bien,
one il was y a eu at Memot, another one was at Poniekrajk.
Memot, Poniekrajk,
lawyer. Could you inform the chamber about the villages that you were there and countered the attack by the Vietnamese troops? Could you inform
dans
the chamber of those villages and communes?
Contre-attaqué face aux Vietnamiens.
Witness,
quel village, quelle
commune? As for the my spearhead, I was stationed at
unité de pointe
National Road Number 2 from
Tlang
Klang to Poniekrajk.
Entre Klang Klang et Poniekrajk sur la route 2.
National Road.
La défense.
22, said Council.
La route 22.
Was that a location under constant attack by the Vietnamese?
Cet endroit était constamment attaqué par les Vietnamiens?
Or were you and your troop were successful
bien,
in recapture that location afterwards?
Reprendre contrôle de ce secteur par la suite?
Witness, I would like to make a distinction in
réponse.
Of the issue into two parts.
Établissons
number
one, une distinction
concerning
entre deux choses.
1977, late 1977, there was
fin
a conflict
77,
between the East Zone and the Vietnamese
entre
troops.
La zone est et les troupes vietnamiennes.
And after that, I was not aware of it. In
ensuite,
late 1977, there
77,
were fightings
il y a eu des combats.
back and forth. My troop attacked the Vietnamese troop and pushed them into their territory and they counterattacked. So
sur leur propre territoire.
They did not
ensuite,
defeat us and
eux ont
contre-attaqué. I
ils
could not
nous ont
defeat
pas
them.
Vaincus,
and after 1978, that was
après
a different issue.
78, ça a été différent.
Counsel, thank
question.
You. In document A3,
dans document E3 bar,
slash 10, 66,
8,
there is your written record
votre
of
PV
the interview. Question and answer number 9. I would like to quote the specific names of villages,
Chaech,
Paul,
Chaech,
and other villages,
et d'autres villages
which were under the control of the Vietnamese
contrôlés
troops.
Par les troupes vietnamiennes.
Regarding these villages, were they located along National Road number 22 or where were they?
Étaient-ils le long de la route nationale numéro 22 ou
witness, thank,
à un autre
thank
endroit?
You. Paul Tnautgada and other villages
réponse.
Were
Paul,
not adjacent to Road 22. They were adjacent to the frontier or border.
À la frontière.
Running from the house of the president of the National Assembly.
À partir de la maison du président
some
de l'Assemblée
of these
nationale.
Villages now disappeared.
Certains de ces villages n'existent plus.
That is what I can tell you.
Voilà.
Counsel, thank you.
Question.
Regarding the same issue. The same answer and question, a little bit
même question
down.
Et même réponse,
I would like
un peu
to
plus
read
bas
it.
Dans le document, je vais lire.
Farmer to the south of National Road Number 7
au sud
still pay tax to
de la route
Vietnamese
7, les
authorities.
Paysans ont continué à verser
do
les
you
taxes
recall
aux autorités
the statement that you made?
Vous souvenez-vous avoir dit ça?
Thank you. Yes, I recall
réponse,
it.
Oui.
If you do not believe me, you can go
si
with
vous
me.
Ne me croyez pas, nous pouvons y aller ensemble.
And asked about that. People living close
question.
To the border are required to pay taxes.
Les gens qui vivaient près de la frontière
were required to
devaient
pay taxes.
Payer des taxes.
Council, do you recall
question.
Which year
en quelle année
was that? Answer, I do not know
réponse.
The year.
Villagers
from Phum Da were required to pay taxes to Vietnamese authorities. They were living close to the border. Council, you made mention about paying taxes.
Vous parlez du versement de taxes.
Did that was the requirement applied in the decay time?
C'est appliqué pendant la période du Cambodge démocratique. Le président
please. Give your answer carefully. Please answer the question in relation to the period of the Democratic Cambodia, not about the current time.
En ce qu'elle a trait à la période du Cambodge démocratique, il ne s'agit pas de la période actuelle. Le
I did not know about that requirement
je ne
in
savais rien
the
concernant cette obligation sur le Cambodge
Council, thank you. In the same question. Document,
même document.
E3/10668, answer and question number 22.
Question réponse numéro 22.
Let me quote.
Je vais citer.
It was the goal and plan of the zone.
C'était
because the zone had the power to make such a decision.
Était habilité à prendre une telle décision.
Unquote. And let me quote the question as well.
Et maintenant je cite la question.
Question. Am I right to say
Et
that it was part of the E-Zone's strategy and plan to attack both military
Est
and civilian targets?
Des cibles, tant militaires
Answer.
Que civiles.
It was the goal and plan of the zone because the zone,
de la zone car
had the power to make such a
decision.
Unquote.
Fin de citation.
Do you recall that
vous rappelez-vous avoir
statement
dit
you made? Witness, thank you.
Réponse.
That is true.
C'est exact.
It is the truth happened at the time. That's why I was talking about that back then.
Vraiment passé à l'époque, et c'est ce que j'ai dit.
Counsel, thank you.
Question.
How did you learn such information?
Comment
what
avez-vous appris
is the
cela?
Source of that information? Why did
Quelle
you know that
source?
It was the zone?
Comment saviez-vous
who had the power to make plan and to make a decision in relation to the attack against the neighboring country.
Des attaques contre le pays voisin.
Answer. Thank you.
Réponse.
I was not referring to the civilian affairs. I was referring to what happened within military sphere. Usually, the affairs were not decided alone by the zone.
La zone ne décidait pas seule.
The zone, however, had partially power to decide whether or not it had to attack or not attack. Counsel, thank you.
Question.
Did you ever attend the meetings of the divisions in relation to the attack or plan to attack?
De projet de passer à l'attaque.
Answer.
Réponse.
I never attended those
non,
meetings.
Jamais.
Counsel, thank you.
Question.
How did you know about the plan or the decision?
Comment étiez-vous au courant d'un tel projet, d'une telle décision?
Answer.
Réponse.
Regarding all the affairs, the zone usually invited cadres from regiments and
divisions
to a meeting.
À une réunion.
Then those who
Ensuite,
were from regiments and division would convey the content of the meetings to the subordinates.
À leurs subordonnés.
Counsel, thank you.
Le contenu de la
I would like to have a follow-up question or another question in relation to your testimony. You stated that you had a casual conversation with your relative Sao Pham. You stated that you discussed with him about those who were traitors. And you told and advised Sao Pham that Pol Pot was the one who was a traitor. Kopé a while ago asked you about the conversation you had with Sao Pham. And now I would like to ask you a question.
Moi, j'ai une question à vous poser.
What over the reasons that made you to believe that Pol Pot wanted to conduct a coup d'état against Saupem?
Perpétrer un coup d'état contre Saupem.
Answer.
Réponse.
I made mention about the reasons. Number one, the forces at the defense line were attacking Vietnamese.
Des lignes de défense attaquaient les Vietnamiens.
Zone, troops from the central zones had their own forces to be stationed at Tadio, for example.
Avaient leurs propres forces qui étaient stationnées, par exemple, à Tadio.
Forces from the central zones,
certaines des forces de la zone
rather,
centrale,
some of the forces at the defense line that were called into the meeting, and then they were all arrested.
Ensuite,
they were all arrested. Some could flee the arrest and gave the information about that. This is the evidence that could show about that coup d'état.
Voilà donc
Council,
la
I would like to ask you about the coup d'état.
Question. J'aimerais vous poser les
questions. Was the coup d'état conducted because of the powers
le
that Pol Pot wanted to maintain, or what were the purpose of having such coup d'état against
Pol Pot? Ou pour quelle raison un tel coup d'état
thank you.
Serait-il perpétré contre
regarding the coup d'état of Pol Pot, I cannot read his mind. I did not know the purpose of such a coup d'état because I did not have time or opportunity to discuss with Pol Pot. As long as they had caused fatality or deaths to other forces, that could mean that they wanted to conduct a coup d'état.
À d'autres
Council.
Forces, alors cela signifiait qu'ils avaient l'intention de perpétrer
un coup
d'état. Could
you explain the chamber
question
about the plan of Saupem?
Pouvez-vous expliquer à la chambre le plan de Saupem?
Was is the case that because Saupem arranged forces to attack Vietnamese, that's why he was punished by the upper echelon.
Et c'est la raison pour laquelle il a été puni par l'échelon supérieur. Est-ce exact?
Witness, thank you. I cannot make my own analysis or conclusion.
Merci, je ne peux pas effectuer mes propres analyses ni tirer
I
mes propres conclusions.
I was in the military. I had nothing to do with the zone.
Je n'avais rien à voir avec la zone.
I know only limited information about the plan, the small plan, but not the big plan. The zone never disclosed in detail all the affairs. But I know only the real situation that happened at the on the ground. Council, thank you very much, Mr. Witness, Mr. President.
Merci,
I have
Monsieur
no
témoin.
More questions.
Monsieur le Président, je n'ai plus de questions.
President, and you want to ask questions as well?
Le Président, avez-vous des questions à poser, Maître?
Oui, Monsieur le Président, c'était pour ça que je venais apporter une clarification.
That is why I'm on
nous
my
avons
feet
calculé
to
en fonction du temps.
We have
qui a été utilisé cet après-midi pour les
documents
et les 45 minutes que mon confrère Copé avait utilisé lorsqu'il a commencé son interrogatoire. Nous avons calculé qu'il est resté à l'ensemble des équipes de défense 45 minutes demain matin.
We still had 45 minutes until tomorrow morning.
I
just wish to inform the chamber that I still have 45 minutes to use my examination of the witness for the rest of the time we have.
President and international co-prosecutor, you may now proceed.
L'accusation.
That wouldn't be the way I would calculate it. The chamber used 3.5 sessions of the 2 days, which would leave the parties with a bit more than 2 sessions or 2.5 sessions. The defense has used 2 sessions this afternoon and 45 minutes.
Cet après-midi.
last week.
Et 45 minutes la
so
semaine dernière.
Finished their time unless
je pense donc qu'ils ont épuisé leur temps,
them
à moins que la Chambre ne leur accorde du temps supplémentaire.
I refer to the email of the senior legal officer.
Et je fais référence à l'email du juriste hors place, où il dit que la Chambre prévoit d'utiliser une demi-journée, laissant une journée et demie aux parties pour leurs questions et réponses.
The defense has three
ce qui veut dire que la défense a trois sessions. Je n'ai utilisé que 45 minutes la semaine dernière. Nous avons commencé une demi-heure en retard cet après-midi, ce qui laisse 45 minutes de plus à ma consoeur.
Monsieur le Président, c'est le même calcul que nous avons
Mr.
opéré du côté de l'équipe de
M. Sampan.
Il me semblait que l'accusation n'avait pas souhaité utiliser l'ensemble du temps qui avait été envisagé. Nous
avons l'intention d'utiliser.
President, yes, you are correct.
Le président, oui, vous
it is now time for the adjournment. The chamber will resume its hearing tomorrow on Tuesday, 8 November 2016 at 9 a.m. Tomorrow, the chamber will conclude the testimony of 1065 and then proceed to hear 2 TCP 237. Please be informed and please be on time. The chamber is grateful to you, Mr. Winnes. The hearing of your testimony has not yet come to a conclusion. You are therefore invited to come here once again tomorrow, which may last only for one session. Thank you as well, Dr. Chita, the UT Council. You are also invited to come and assist the witness also tomorrow morning. Court officer, please work with the WESU unit staff members to send the witness back to the place where he is staying at the moment, and please invite him back into the courtroom at night. Security personnel are instructed to bring Nguyen Chien Khieu Somphan back to ECCC's detention facility and have them returned into the courtroom before 9 a.m. The hearing is now adjourned.
Avant 9 heures, dans le prétoire, l'audience est levée.